there's a lot at stake. There's a lot going on in the United States and in the world, and I feel like these elections are gonna determine either a bright future or a very dark one. I was very nervous, especially watching the news this morning where they said today is the highest infection rate of the whole pandemic. So yeah, I was worried. I've been worried about it throughout the whole time. So definitely worried, but here I am, and I'm very proud to have been able to cast my vote.
I wanted to make sure that my vote counted. I wasn't too sure about any mix-ups that might happen if I try to mail it in, if I would mail it in correctly or at the right time. And so I think it's important to vote, so I wanted to make sure that I did it on the day.
I feel very positive. A lot of people have already voted. We're going all over the different precincts, encouraging people to exert their voice and their power. We still have, 9 hours to go? So I encourage everyone to come out. Use the power of your voice to make sure that our country goes in the right direction.
To create an India tea company and dump them overboard in the famous Boston Market.